Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the unknown facts about Bollywood playback singer Neha Kakkar that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Neha Kakkar is one of the most followed Indian celebrities on social media. Her date of birth is 6 June 1988 in Rishikesh, India, age 32 years. She completed her schooling from New Holly Public School, Delhi, and never went any college. She never went any music school to learn singing. She is a self-made singer. She started her singing at the age of 4 at religious events. Neha was a contestant at Indian Idol Season 2, but she was eliminated early. She started her singing career from earning 50 rupees. Till now, she has performed more than 1,000 shows. She takes a lot of selfies and uploads them on social media. She was in a relationship with actor-singer Himesh Kohli. Neha got married to Punjabi singer Rohanpreet Singh on 24th October. Reportedly, she is one of the highest paid singers in music industry. She charges around 8 to 10 lakh rupees per song. Neha has an estimated net worth of 38 crores.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.